again.
I just want you to know that I don't put up with no boozing, no doping, no gambling, no cussing, no fighting, or any other kind of unladylike behavior. Think of me as a mother. One awaits her young. Locked up with all these low-life women.
And horizontal stripes ain't exactly slimming.
Is there anybody here who could dry clean my blouse?
It's the May Day off
in the big dollhouse.
I think I left the iron on.
Did you see Corny laughing? I could murder that louse.
Corny, that'll get your life
in the big dollhouse, big house.
Up here in the pen,
big house.
No food.
No food.
No meat.
I need a conjugal visit from my loving spouse.
Corny, just drop the soap
in the big dollhouse.
Exercise, ladies.
Yoo-hoo, my stomach's a little sour. I haven't had food in over an hour.
You just had a pizza, 6 burgers, a mouse.
There's no food left in the big dollhouse.
Hey, matron, I have got to complain.
Hey, mommy, don't I know you from first day?
Ah, call my shysters, Lipschitz and Strauss. I'm out of gas frogs on the big dollhouse.
Big house!
Not fair.
No fun!
Big house!
The fight has just begun. Freedom flaming, she likes to down for a must break out of this
big dollhouse.
Just girls in the big dollhouse.
Big house!
God, I'm too young to cry.
Big house!
The busted
up!
Lady Justice, hear my plea, cause the big dollhouse, the big dollhouse, the big dollhouse ain't big enough for me, for me, for me.
For me.
Trenches, wenches. Now you're gonna pay your debt to society. And just so you know, tipping is permitted. Tipping is permitted. You get it? Oh, God. I'm so lonely.
To think I lived to have a rap sheet. If my mother were alive, she'd be so. Remember, your grandmother was a suffragette.
Right. You haven't heard the last of us, Mrs. Von Tussle. We'll be marching again and soon to the beat of a whole new era.
Bang your drum, Bonzo. Nobody cares. And don't get any more cute ideas about protesting or even showing up at the special. I'll have armed guards surrounding the eventorium to make sure Tracy doesn't get within 100 miles of that place. Game. Set. Match.
Oh. Von Tussle, Velma. Von Tussle, Amber.
That's us!
Ladies, you are free to go. Sincere apologies of the state of Maryland.
Oh.
And the personal compliments of the governor himself.
Oh, the governor, really? Sweet chubby Millard. We dated on and off in college. It pays to have a politician in your pocket. and the Polaroids in your safe. Now, if you double-wide twins will excuse me, I have a national TV spectacular to produce.
I was never here. This never happened. Oh, Tracy, any message for Lee? Place it on my lips, and I'll be sure he gets it.
So long, bolting morons!
I still don't like them.
Yeah, I hear you, Miss T. This old jail did get a whole lot nicer.
Girls, you got a visitor. Bail's been posted.
Woo! Thank the Lord for those who can't afford
it. I posted bail.
Wilbur, how?
Simple, really. I mortgaged the Hardy Har Hut.
Oh, Daddy!
Oh, but Wilbur, that place is your life.
Nah, you two are my life. Bail for everyone, bail for the house. You're all free to go.
Turn glad, gang, a real good group of people. You got Har, and you get the jokes.
Hey, all prisoners turn their tap shoes on the way out.
Shall we make haste?
Let's go.
Hold it there, sucker man. We're keeping the rotund rabble-rouser here on ice.
But I paid for everyone. I got a group discount.
Tracy Turnblad is herewith and forthwith to be held without bail. She is to be moved to solitary confinement until further notice. By special order of the governor's office. So there.
The governor's office? Mrs. Von Tussle? Manipulating the judicial system just to win a contest is un-American.
Don't make it harder on yourself. Move out peacefully.
I'm not going anywhere without my daughter.
Oh, it's okay, Daddy. They can't keep me here forever. Besides, I've got a lot to think about. I might as well do it in solitary refinement.
I am going to count to three. And then I'm going to rearrest all of you for trespass.
All right, let's go. We can't do Tracy any good here. So we'll be back.
Baby, I'll be thinking. I'll keep a plate of food warm for you. Touch one hair on my daughter's head, and I'll come back and show you a whole new meaning for split ends. Oh, Wilbur, I'm so hungry.